darn good idea of what's happening now. We also see the Spire underway, so if he has to switch over to Corruptors, he can. And the question is, will we actually see the engaged attack here? It doesn't look like it's going to win!
Catching all of them at an amazing angle. Naniwa now trying to spread out, losing one of those colossi. And it looks like all the roaches are stuck on the backside. And Naniwa may have amazingly defended against that huge amount of Aedlings.
Yeah, and he's actually seeing, he's taking out a lot of these overlords. In fact, look at that. We see a huge supply deficit for Moon right now. He's marching back with all of those roaches, and had those force fields not gone down, it would not have been pretty for Naniwa.